Hey guys, this is so exciting because we're in Miami Airport right now and Veronica doesn't know where we're going. I swear to God, she does not know where we're going. And I can lead her down different gates and try and pretend like we're going to this place or that place or this place or that place, but she doesn't know where we're going. Truth be told, for you guys, we're going to Denver. But she would never guess that because I've told her that we're going somewhere that we've been. But truth is we're not even going to Denver. We're going to Boulder. And I've never been there. She's never been there. I'm excited. I'm going to try and convince her that we're going somewhere that we've been, like San Francisco or New York or anywhere. But anyway, she's coming out of the bathroom. So peace. We're about 30 minutes away from departure time and Veronica still doesn't know where we're going. My goal is to get her through the airport agent gate person and then find out when they speak on the plane, when they're announcing everything. That'd be great. It's very exciting. We just heard an announcement for London, but Denver is just the same. Can't wait. I hope to show you her reaction when that all happens. All right, so we're boarding. I'm keeping Veronica isolated because I don't want her to know exactly what we're into, but we're boarding. She's gonna keep her headphones in, head down, and that's it. We're not sitting together, which is unfortunate, so I really won't know her reaction, but that's pretty cool. Alright, no, stop.
It's not open. It's
She's
closed.
Gonna take a
it's
water that was sitting here. For all we know, it's
closed.
It's closed?
Yeah, it just opened it.
Didn't look open
or
closed. We're walking into the plane, and she still don't know where we're going. Hey! I made her put music in and her head down because that's what I'm doing. Awesome.
Hi guys, welcome. Hola.
Hello.
Are you excited?
18. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Do you want to see the window?
We're not sitting together.
I said, do you want the window?
No, you're good.
You're my go-to girl.
Go on.
I still have no idea.
We're on the plane, and until the flight attendant's like, this is flight 334 to non-stop service to that is when the moment will happen. I'll try and record it, okay? Sounds good, good luck, always.
Mask over your nose and mouth, put the elastic band over your head, pull the straps to tighten, and breathe normally.
She just found out.
Your mask on before helping others.
Because this guy.
Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. Your life vest.
We're in Colorado.
Made it to Denver. Denver. In the airport for the first time. Oh yeah. Alright, let's. The goal is to find a car rental, get in the car, drive to our hotel, about a 50-minute drive, and maybe grab some food. It's 11:57 p.m. Mountain Time. Good morning! We made it through a very long night. Driving from Denver, we made it to Boulder. We're in our hotel room, which I tried to show last night, but it was a little dark, and I didn't know how to turn lights on. But in general, this is it. It's pretty good size. There's Veronica. Hello. All right, and it's a very modern, contemporary design. It's very nice. We got a patio set up here and just a hotel. We haven't been outside yet, so we don't know what it looks like. But Boulder is supposed to be beautiful. And let's see the bathroom. Bathroom. Nice and big.
and a shower just to top it off. So, we'll check in with you later when we think we're going to go hiking. And for now, just going to grab this coffee here. Oh, yeah. All right, Veronica, where are we?
We are in Colorado.
When did you find out you were going to Colorado?
Found out in the plane, actually.
In the plane?
Yeah, the stupid guy just said it's sold out. I could not listen.
Well, still, the fact that you made it that far,
yeah,
pretty cool.
It was.
It's pretty cool.
I had no idea where we were going.
That's the same view. Okay. Okay. That's the University of Colorado Boulder.
Woo!
It's one of the most beautiful campuses in the country, apparently. And from the looks of it, it really is. Here we go. Can't really see it, but. You want to try and find music? Wow. Look at that. Okay, so we're at a park. I don't know what it's called because I can't pronounce it. Is that a map of?
That's where we are.
Okay, we're in Chautauqua. So that's the trail right there, the blue. We can walk the trail. You wanna? It's not that far. Ready? All right, so we're walking this trail. It's really uphill, and we are starting to realize that we are from Florida, and this altitude is really hard to walk, and we are just taking a little break. Veronica is eating her chips, getting some of that energy, and we're gonna try and keep going. Damn, that guy's just running. Like, come on, man. Nobody else seems to be sweating other than me and Veronica. Pretty beautiful though. Ready to keep going?
Something like that.
All right. All right. Chautauqua. Chautauqua. We're still going. I think we're only about like a half mile in, but it's all incline. Pretty nice though. Helicopters coming to rescue people. Wave to the camera. fucking shoes. This is like a new level of shit. Is this where I'm supposed to climb now? That doesn't sound like this is the way to go.
What?
I said I would hope to see other people. Oh no, go straight ahead.
Yeah, you didn't just see that?
Do you want to do that? Take a picture on the rocks? Bad fall from here. And we're heading down the trail now. Going to grab some lunch soon. A refill of this Colorado El Dorado water. So we just finished walking some of this. It's just very steep. We didn't have enough time to get through it all. We can go have some lunch now. And we're gonna go to Rocky Mountain National Park, which is about an hour away. Sounds good. All right.
Please text the word DDAN to 51059
right now. Look at that. So beautiful.
I think it's just going to continue until we see some actual stuff.
How beautiful is that?
But yeah.
The house.
It's pretty cool. Woo.
This is for you, Jordan. But it's, oh my god, they're everywhere.
Warby Parker, go on in.
Alright guys, this is Warby Parker.
Warby Parker.
I have it in my face right now.
Okay, well I'm turning it off. In Columbia you'd be like, put that down. Not in Colorado. Home to the brewery, of course. Snooze, I wonder what that
I
is.
I thought that was.
Me too, for a second. I hate looking like a tourist, but that's what I'm doing. Alright, we're at Pearl Street. This is the start of their pedestrian-only area. So we're gonna see what waits us in here. But it looks pretty dope. Illegal Pete's. Oh, okay. That's a cool name to start it off. All right.
Green apple jalapeno. That's the one you would have.
Green apple jalapeno. Well, that's cool. What? Mustard soda. Very nice.
Wait, no, look.
Wait, daddy, wait.
Grass soda.
That's for you, Allie.
So cool.
This is just munchie heaven. I'm coming here later for munchies.
No, can you buy them now? I want some.
We're gonna get lunch first. We can come back. I feel like we're in the Stranger thing. What is this? Oh, no way. Did we just transport into the 80s? Holy crap. Mortal Kombat 2. And there's, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it's all old. Oh my gosh, hang on. Defender. Love, I want to play one. You don't have a quarter. Look at this. Original Mortal Kombat. Oh my gosh. Street Fighter. Street Fighter.
I think we should do this one.
They have Tron now. What?
That's Belmont's first name.
Arts and crafts.
Just do it.
Tony, hey! I smoke you with my cigarettes. Hey, what are you talking about, Tony? Hey, just come on, calm down. I told you not to mess with me.
Jumanji, where is it? Oh man. No thanks, man. Okay. So we've had a couple drinks and a couple bars, and we saw this one. I don't know what this could be, but it looks like it could be an arcade with beer. Or maybe not.
Yeah.
Stranger Things. With Despacito. You just pay and you open it.
That is so cool.
All right, so here we are, Boulder, Colorado. This is the courthouse. We're just hanging out in Pearl Street, doing our thing. Very peaceful little city. Not too far from Denver. In honor of the World War veterans of Boulder County. That's pretty cool. Okay. Danielle's Gloss X. Yeah. And there's the amphitheater. Wish we were going to see a concert, but I'm going to get closer. All right, let's go. Touching the rock. Does it feel real? I feel like I'm at Six Flags and it's like taken from here.
All right,
we made it to the entrance of the Red Rocks Amphitheater. It's pretty cool. All right, you might want to record this.
No, right?
All right. What is going on?
Yeah, I'm just like jealous. I don't know.
They're like setting up for a concert. Just sit like that. Oh, that's awesome. Like they're working out and running.
I know, I'm afraid of this person. I don't like anybody to be like, hey, yes.
A lot of people are just working out. It's cool.
It feels very awkward. Like, you know, I didn't tell anybody to get back.
Yeah, just working out.
I mean, people aren't going to be mean about it, but it just, you know.
It's a good workout for sure.
I don't know. It's hard to talk about.
It's a lot of fucking runs.
There's something going wrong. I didn't have my.
Entire day here, and now you'll love it even more.
same thing, actually, maybe. So this is downtown Denver. We just got here. We're gonna spend the next 5 hours or so here before we gotta head to the airport. And that's really our day, right?
Yes.
How cool. It smells amazing too. Wow, look at that. Restaurants. Huh? Coors Field, home of the Rockies. I got a little buzz off that, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wish we had tickets right now. Wish we had tickets right now. What does CR stand for? CR, something Rockies? I wonder what would start with the C that says Rockies.
Cookie. Like,
where are we?
Oh, Colorado.
So silly. Food truck. Denver's awesome. Veronica's got ping pong ready. It's a little windy, don't you think? Wait, they got mini golf. Why is there mini golfing? Okay. I see mini golf. Professional! Just as good as me.
All right.
This is cool. Coors Field. We got the bases. Where the hole is.
Oh, yes! Oh, so close.
You didn't even wait for me. No. Do it again. Yeah. Alright, you got this, love. Nice and easy. Whoop! Great. Her, that's exactly what she would do.
Well, that's
recording. We're gonna miss Denver. Denver was nice. It's so peaceful. They painted them all blue for this little section. And they're so pretty up top. But anyways, we've about come to an end of our Denver trip. Been real. It's been real since till a couple years from now. We have to retire. So those things were fun as well. So anyways. Alright. Welcome to the LAX. Let's go there next. Welcome to the land of famous. Am I gonna fit in? Walking around having a good old time. It's really cool. Denver's a great city. It's safe. As far as we know. Alright. So pretty. Thanks for watching. We kind of cut it short there, but we made it back home safely. We had a great time. Boulder is absolutely beautiful. So is Denver. So are all of the other surrounding areas in Colorado. That was just a tiny, tiny, tiny piece of Colorado, but hopefully more to explore in the future. Right now, we're gonna focus on saving for our wedding, November 2020. Still got a while, but we have to sacrifice some trips. But that was a nice little surprise kind of vacation. And hope y'all enjoyed it. Very peaceful. And hope you're intrigued to go there too. All right, till next time.